Welcome to Chinatown. Bangkok's Chinatown was founded in 1782 and today is one of the largest Chinatowns in the world. From 1882 to 1917, there were about 13,000 to 35,000 of Chinese immigrants have arrived in Thailand each year. And the majority of these newly arrivals has settled in this area called Yaowarat. And today, Thailand is a home to over 9 million ethnic Chinese, makes up to 14% of the country's total population. The Chinatown lies along the Chao River and covers a large area around Yaowarat and Jeruenkung Road. This new resettlement province has been the main trading center by Chinese community since they moved in about 200 years ago. Nowadays, Chinatown is not just a trading hub, but also one of the most visited places in Thailand, well known for street food heaven, stalls, beautiful temples, and beautiful evening scenery. Almost 6 o'clock now, and I think it's the perfect timing to see the stalls being set up.
Thank you. 好，再拍个宝嘿。